if you don't know,
can you go fix the person who has the knowledge? Just can have an answer.
Can you go get
the Shanti?
You know when the Pharisees,
question is, why do you worship a man called
Adam? Adam, where are you going?
We never said Muhammad is a god. We never said Muhammad, he created anything. We never said
Muhammad
is Rasulullah, you stupid, you don't know Arabic.
قصة بدر ونقبل منك تحية تحية تحية
What are you saying?
I'm gonna know how we do shirk, though. That's what I wanna know. Yeah, how do Muslims?
Yeah,
how do you worship anyone other than Allah? How?
You don't even know what you're saying.
But don't forget, ask your father as well. Maybe she's gonna give you different interpretation. Ask your father about it as well.
For the part that you don't even know what you say, okay, I'll read you English for you, okay? All praise, all worship, and all good things are for Allah. Peace be upon you, O Prophet, and Allah's mercy and blessing. Peace be upon us, and the righteousness servant of Allah. I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad is his servant and his messenger. This is what you say.
Yes.
I am sorry, you've been praying for a long time, yet you don't even know what you say.
How do you know I've been praying for a long time? I've been praying, but how do you know I've been praying for a long time?
Let me tell you how this is shirk. Okay? So we already agreed what is the definition of the shirk.
Yeah.
And we already agreed that the prayer is the essence of the worship.
Yes.
As you pray, okay, you just suddenly change your attention from Allah and then you speak to a man called Muhammad who's been dead.
How do we speak to him?
Here's what you say.
How do we
peace
speak?
Be upon you, O Prophet.
Well, we're praying for him, we're not praying to him.
You are not saying pray for, you are
we're praying
saying,
for him, we're not praying to him.
Peace be upon you, O Prophet.
If I see you, who am I talking to?
We're asking Allah to bless him.
Who am I talking to?
What do you mean?
If I see peace be upon you, I'm speaking to you, right? So if I see peace be upon you, my Prophet Muhammad,
no, not peace be upon you, peace be upon him. Peace be upon him.
Peace be upon him.
Now you know what you're saying.
Peace be upon him.
Now you know what you're saying.
What we see here, a Muslim who cannot even tell us what he's been reciting all of his life as a Muslim in his prayer, who they went to the Dawatin's books and then told him what is the definition and what is the translation. Just move away, sir. In your prayer, according to Muslims, according to Muhammad, according to Dawatin,
how can you not talk about shit? You don't do the business. You worship a man, though. You know you worship a man that died. You say that God died. Is that your answer?
He's saying that God died.
He's a man. Prophet Muhammad was a man. We don't pray to him. We pray for him.
Please stop. Please stop praying five times a day.
Please stop, that's stop.
If you don't have the knowledge, Baba, we respect you.
The question is this. You pray five, you make a prayer every single day. And during that prayer,
the only knowledge we got,
you see, all compliments,
the only knowledge we got,
prayers and pure words,
the only knowledge
are due to Allah. Peace be upon you, O Prophet. Why are you saying directly to Muhammad, peace be upon you? You answer.
I'm not listening to you.
He's not even listening. He's not even listening. Who do we care?
Here's the problem with Muslims.
There is no problem with Muslims.
Suddenly,
I don't see no shit.
They try to discredit their prayer. Suddenly, they want us to go to the scholars. You would all agree with me. According to Islam, who is the best scholar? Your Prophet.
Muhammad.
And what does your Prophet say? This is the way you pray. You speak to a dead person, and he's been dead for over 1,400 years.
Yes.
And that dead person is going to take you to where? To hell. Because you are committing shirk. Your best scholar, Muhammad, tells you, you pray to him. Who else have you got?
Do you have better shirk?
This is why you need to leave this delusion of drinking camel urine
as a problem.
Still you stand in the place of condemnation because you worship it sinful. Muhammad couldn't guide himself, yet 1.84 Muslims are putting their faith
is your problem. Muhammad is your
Muhammad.
Problem.
This
is your problem.
My problem is your problem.
We don't say he's a god like you. We never said he's a god like you. He said Jesus is a god. And Jesus, he's Jewish. Jesus is Jewish. He's never been Christian. Jesus is Jewish. Jesus is Jewish. Never be Christian. Never be Christian. Never be Christian. He never said there is Christian religion. He never said
that's the answer.
He never says that.
Okay, we want the answer.
Come on.
We don't want the
answer. You don't know.
We
don't
answer.
Know who created them. Why you talk to them? They are rubbish people.
We know what you're saying.
They don't know nothing about life. Why you talk to them? You make yourself into a man.
This is our.
You make yourself into a man. You're bigger man. You're bigger than this. We never said Muhammad is a god. We never said Muhammad he created anything. We never said Rasulullah is stupid. You don't know Arabic. You don't know Arabic.
I'm a Christian.
I'm sorry.
Is that your answer?
Show me in the Bible. All of you, you have 60 different Bibles. Show me in any one of them. Jesus, he said, I am the Lord. 60. Irish people are different than you here. Some African people, they are different than you here. They don't believe the same like you. I don't know. He's a son of God, or he's a God, or...
I think you've seen me after a long time, that's why.
Yeah. Okay.
Go on then.
Don't be shy. I'm not asking any questions.
Don't be shy. It's like Jesus.
You know when the Pharisees,
Adam, defend Islam.
Don't be shy, bro.
Isn't that sad? Even the Dawat him, head of Dawat, Sheikh Adnan Rashid, cannot answer why he's worshipping a dead man.
But he's having to talk about Christianity and the Bible.
Simple dead man.
Should we try again?
No, we leave, we leave.
He doesn't want to.
Actually, they complain that it
remember,
is for us.
Hashima. Who else is here? Who else is here? Is the other girl?
Abbas is there.
Okay. No,
just a moment.
Hello.
Abbas, you
love
you.
I love to talk about...
God is not what? What I did?
No, you're always getting drilled by Christian Prince, man.
Really?
You know what? Let's talk about what we're speaking about.
CP doesn't have guards. No. Okay. You mentioned CP. Give me one of arguments, CP's argument, that he refuted. Bring that argument here, and I will refute that argument right now.
Okay.
So, Christian Prince gave you a chance.
He cut me off all the time.
Christian Prince gave you a chance, okay, to deal with him through, what was that, Skype or phone? He did not only butcher you, I was in that program for 10 minutes. I'm sorry to say, he did not only butcher you, he made hard with you. And then he gave you out and sold you out for people to eat from that barbecue. But
your opinion.
Still, you stand up and then say that's your opinion. What is between you and Christian Prince? It is that.
Am I allowed to say something? No.
As a Christian, my brother and I concern that we don't want to have a barbecue day after day every time when you go to the Christian Prince program. It is sad to see because we concern for he's gonna butcher you again. He's gonna butcher you again, and one day from the shame you brought to the Dawati, you are not gonna able to come to Speaker's Corner. That makes boneless.
Can I say something? You made a lot of claims right now that Christian Prince butchered me. Now I am saying to you, this is. Why not letting me speak? Why don't you tell me lady? You're telling me be a gentleman. Why are you telling me be a lady?
No, but I'm saying.
Why are you not telling her to let me speak?
Abbas, it's getting embarrassing. Yes?
You guys, let me speak.
And
I
that's
say,
the problem.
God bless you.
Okay. So Abbas, let's do this conversation.
Abbas, we love you.
He's a bit emotional.
Abbas was at Christian Prince program. And he got butchered. I was there only like 10 minutes. And in that 10 minutes, he got butchered and butchered. As a Christian, I concern for the Dawatim. Because as he gets butchered day after day, what's going to happen? From the shame he brings to the Islam, from the shame he brings to the Dawatim, he's not going to be able to make Speaker's Corner. And that will take away one handsome Muslim Dawatim. Remember, he's identified as so handsome Dawa person. Abbas, you didn't hear that?
No, I don't know about that. I have to disagree with that one.
And we will have one less person at Speaker's Corner, which will be shame, because we love to keep Dawatim accountable for what they say.
Yeah.
It's funny that Adnan Rashid is in a heap of talk.
You can actually beautify them and go and have sex with them.
France has a lot.
You're zoophilia.